What is good, everybody? This is another watch party with Cardi, and today we are here with some Bandmade and The Warning. Show them. I had did this already, but I had got a lot of comments talking about that these labels or something is striking people's channels for making these videos, so I had took it down right away. Now this here kind of fast forward through the video a little bit just to see, because I looked like there was different views from in this video, which there is. So this is a different video than I originally watched, and this has been up for a week now, so I feel like it's safe to say that we can actually make a video and put it out for everybody to see. So with that being said, this is Bandmade, The Warning. And I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty sure this is the first time, besides that one, besides watching the original one that I watched, this is the first song I've listened to by Bandmade. So let's go. Dude, that is dope. They got both their drummers up there, all their guitarists. Let's go. Dude, this is awesome. Like, they got literally everybody up on stage. And, yeah, The Warning kicked it off right off the bat. I'm not good with names. I forgot names. But, yeah, it looked like the one singer from The Warning is the one that kicked it off. Let's take it back just a little bit. Let's go. Look at that crowd, man. Everybody's into it. Now, not knowing Bandmade style, this sounds more like a Warning beat or instrumentals and stuff like that. But from the looks of it and sounds of it, looks like they're both just killing it, though. I like this. This is definitely a Warning instrumental beat sound. Dude, I like how whoever did this video, they must have found other people's videos too and clipped them and edited them in, which is awesome. So you ain't just getting this view here. You got a little bit of up close. Solos here.
Come here, can't stand that. You're not quiet,
another thing that's dope about this is having two powerhouse bands, like these two here, all female bands, come together. That, and not even from the same countries, from different countries, from Mexico to Japan. That is phenomenal. That is amazing. And, dude, that's just awesome. Show them. Wish we had gotten a little bit more of the up close, but hey, that's all right. Oh shoot, all right, I about had a sneeze. But that's okay though. Like I said, I hope it's safe to say that's all right to put this out. Like I said, I see a bunch of other videos been out 7 days now that didn't get striked. So I'm hoping that this don't. But with that being said, I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.